Hello and welcome back to Voltorn.
I must
Place.
Say, these infested scare the are very worrisome.
Warframe. Yes, Ordis.
I just would like you to install that mod as soon as
now.
I already installed that mod. Shut up. Let's see, just to be sure. I already installed that thing on my bow. Upgrade. See? It's over here, Ordis. Don't complain. I already installed it. So, let's see. We have got a new mission, which is defend the bomb. Interesting. On M Prime. Let's get going. Can we find a squad? Oh, one other player. Hi. Ooh, Excalibur level 19. Nice. Dual heat swords. And meanwhile, Volt level 8. Yay. I'm such a noob. As of right now, I'll get better in time. Oh, this is with infestation. Ugh, I'm not gonna like this. Ooh, I like his color pattern.
We are going to attempt to use a cascade bomb to destroy all traces of infested here. The bomb will take time to arm. Protect it until it's ready for detonation.
Okay, if you say so. This is gonna be bad. I'm not gonna like this, am I? I'm definitely not gonna like this. Go away, go away, go away. This requires some shocking power. Get over here. Good. Good. Stay away. Stay away. Stay away. Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. Is he holding up? Seems like he is holding up. Oh! I thought I killed you. Well done. Oh! Okay, I didn't see these ones. These two. Well, that didn't go fully according to plan. Sorry, I didn't see them. This is where they attack. Oh, they're incoming. Come on, stay away, stay away, stay away. Stay away, stay away from the bomb. No, no. Oh. Don't explode in my face. Eee! Well, he just pushed me off. Well, that just happened. So do they attack on... Oh, they attack on two areas. Okay, I got this one. That was wave two.
These creatures appear to be mindless monsters, but they know we're up to something, and they're trying to stop it.
Yes, I noticed that, Ordis. No. Lotus. Sorry. Ooh. I'm gonna pick that up soon. That's some energy. No, stay away from the bomb. Stay away, go away. Yeah, good. Was that everything? Sound like everything? Oh, big boy. Well, the bomb is still alive. That's good. That's very good. Do we have some ammo? Yes, we have some bow ammo. Thank you. Oh. I thought we killed them all. I really thought we killed them all. Come on, stay away from the bomb. But don't explode on me. Oh, big guy. I think this sort of works. More energy. Question is, who's gonna be on what side? That is pretty hard to talk to each other about. Oh, wrong one! Wrong one! Ah, I don't have enough energy. I don't have enough energy. That's the trick. That's definitely... Oh, that's the trick. No. Oi, pick one. Stay away.
When this cascade bomb goes off, a wave of void energy will tear through the complex, ripping the life force from all organic matter, but leaving the structure intact. It's our only chance to stop this scourge before it starts.
So what happens to us in that case? That doesn't sound too good. Okay, I really don't have any energy left. This sort of works. Angel of Death. Oh! Well, I just died. Poison damage. That goes straight through my shield. That is not nice. That is not nice at all. That's something I did not know. Stop surprising me. Angel of Death. Angel of Death. Angel of Death. Oh, the old possibilities, yes. More enemies on this side? Nope. Good. Oh, hi. How many more waves do we need to defeat? Is that okay with this? We're doing good. I hate how you guys seem to be coming in every possible size. Oh. I got this. I'm not really using my bow, to be honest. Level up, nice. Go away. Oh, toxin. Okay, good, good. Yeah, we can do that. This isn't an endless mission, but... oh, there they come! There they come! There they come! I would kindly like to ask you all to go away from the bomb. Right now. Ooh. Region, it's sentinel. What was that? I have no idea. Who else? We got this. Did we do it? Did we win? No, we did not win! This combo thingy seems to work. Ooh. Yep, this definitely seems to work. Could you please go? I'm gonna die again, aren't I?
The bomb is armed.
Yes.
We're done here. The extraction team will take over from here. Time to evacuate.
That was a close call, and I died once, and I was about to die twice. Whew. That's not too good. So, shield capacity. Ooh, that is very nice. Also, it's not damaged, so we got convulsion, extra electricity damage. If sentinel is killed, he will regenerate once. What is a sentinel? Fracturing wind, stance, fast, multiple hit strikes with powerful finishers. Okay, for fists, melee, blunderbuss. Critical chance, nice, but it's only for a shotgun. Still, could be useful. Could be very useful. Oh, two unread messages. Okay, intercepted message. Quarantine disrupted. My queens, it is my shame to report that Tenno interference has caused a breach of our infested testing lab on M Prime. Acting immediately, I ordered the destruction of the facility which has contained the outbreak. Tragically, I believe the Tenno have stolen spores with the intent to use the plague against us. I will act at once to develop a countermeasure. I will not allow this unethical behavior by the Tenno to threaten our glorious cause. For the Queens, Dr. Tengis. I don't like you, Dr. Tengis. You're just lying. So what about this? Infestation eradicated, Tenno. The cascade explosion worked and the asteroid has been purged of infestation. But I'm afraid this new threat cannot be so easily contained. Dr. Tennis's experiments with the plague are grossly irresponsible and have threatened the entire system. All that is needed is an infected ship to reach a populated area.
Ordis has been thinking about the old war. I remember there were lies, but I'm not sure what they were.
And will be unable to contain its spread. There's no controlling it. The Grenier will be in just as much peril as we are. To prepare you for this new fight, I have sent you something that should prove effective against this menace. Let us hope you will not need to use it. The Lotus. These items have been delivered to your inventory. Heat sword blueprints. Nice. So, Instead, the Grenier communications revealed that Grenier has been experimenting with some sort of bioweapon. You must investigate. Done! Now, first up, let's leave the squad so we don't let anyone wait for us. Let's see. Can we upgrade ourselves? Continuity to vitality. Plus 30% health. That could be very useful. I don't have. What do I? No, I don't have any auras. Enemy sense could be useful. I think I'm going for vitality. Now, about the Paris. We can improve it with 2, so I'm gonna do this. There we go, perfect. The Lado also improved itself. 3 points, yeah, no way. That's not gonna work. And then the bow.
Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
Yes, yes, I have. Now we have this. Oh, that's only for fist weapons, the thing I got. And this is not a fist weapon. Okay. Interesting. That is very interesting. Okay. Companion? Ew. Yeah, you have to pay for that. Or you can make these yourself, I guess. So. And what about that heat sword? Let's see. This one we owned. Not enough components. I need more circuits and neural sensors. Okay. Hmm. Let's see where we can get those. Hmm. Do we have anything? No alerts, no invasion, no syndicates. Hmm. No. We need circuits. Circuits. And something. Alloy plate? No. We need circuits and. What was that second thing? Neural sensors. I've got a feeling that is a special kind of drop. So let's see. Mars maybe? Morphix. Salvage gallium. No, that really is a special drop that needs some extra stuff. Can I go to Venus? No. That's how we do it. Venus. Yes. 6-8. Let's go for this one. See if we can get some circuits. I'm waiting for other players. There are 7 open squads. So, there we go. Now we have to exterminate the corpus. We can do that. Now I should take a look at these other places that we haven't reached just yet. Oh yes, giving the ship a color. I wanna do that too. Whee! This loading screen is a wee. No. Oh, a third person! The Lazy Gamer HD has joined the squad. Pistol mod, get 20 kills with your pistol. We could see if we can do that. I like your scarf thing.
Eliminate all corpus threats.
we can do that. Why am I solo right now? Guys. Okay, these guys are pretty strong.
You've been seen. Ready your weapon.
Okay, so... Ooh. Hi.
Alarms reset. They do not suspect a thing.
That's good. Now I need... stuff. Circuits. And I'm not getting any circuits. Oh. Oh, why is it? There we go. Circuits, nice. Let's see. Where do we need to go? This way. Or down here. Okay, Grunia, where are you? There you are! Oh, we got a MOA! God, those shields are strong! No, go away! It takes a full magazine to kill one of them. On my way, on my way. There we go. Oh, he's still alive, he's still alive. Now, what I want to know, do these things disappear on their own? Oh, I picked it up. Great. I didn't want to pick it up.
Walkers incoming.
Walkers? Oh, don't tell me they're white walkers. Ooh, affinity. Let's see, this way. Oh, well hidden, sort of. I'm on my way. Well, something exploded. Oh, those are walkers. I guess. I wonder if I've got enough circuits already. There we go.
Spotted you. Get ready for a fight.
Only... Oh! Where are you? Where? Get over here. There we go. Oh, hey boys. Could you please not? There we go. Thank you for your contribution. He was mine. I had him. Okay, let's see. That way. Let's speed this up for a moment. Kill him. Okay, let's open this baby up. Oh, hi. Yeez.
Successfully hacked. The location is
guys, please stay away from my face. It's not appreciated. Did you die? You died. Good. There we go. Nice. Was that everything? Seems like it. We can do this. This way. I know they can't hear me. Hi! Oh, walkers! Or shockwave moas. God, their shields are insane!
All targets down.
Okay.
Get to extraction.
Well, guys, you heard it. Let's loot the place first. I'm on my way.
Mission complete.
Whee.
Excellent work, Tenno.
Awesome. For 50% energy used to bonus damage on next melee effect. Okay. Nice. So how many circuits did we got? Only 92? I really thought we would have gotten more. Okay, good. No signs of infestation. It's not Tenno scum. It is not Tenno scum. Trust me, it's not. Codex? I'd like to get out of my squad. There we go. So what is this codex thing? Companions. That's a lot of possible companions. Okay. Archwings. Enemies. Undiscovered. You mean I haven't discovered any enemy? Well, ain't that peachy? I've seen enough of them! Anyway. Don't know what I'm gonna do just yet, but I'll see what I'll do in the next episode. For now, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, feel free to leave a like or comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to stay up to date with all my daily uploads. For now, have a very nice day. And I'll see you in the next episode. Bye bye.